So, Project Wacky Funster isn't a complete joke. You can play it if you want. I'm going to show all the big changes I did in this video, and if you want to see everything I changed, you can read the patch notes in the description, and you can download the characters as well. So, that's all I have to say, but, you know, you should still watch the video if you want to. I'd like it if you did, personally.